Catherine. I'm here with Margaret Rose Goddard, who is founder of the USOF School of Empathic Leadership. So, Margaret, what is your one-minute message to the world?
Oh, dear, 1 minute. Well, I would say we are living in a time where human beings have more power than ever before to take action on what's going on in the world, whatever you're seeing that you have a connection to, that you are complaining about, that you want to see more done about. Life is just about a series of choices that we make. And decisions that we take and follow through on. And it's about connecting with yourself. What are those decisions that you're going to make? So it's not about what is happening in the world to us, but how we respond to it that will really define who we are. And I hope that we can all embrace the message that we are a people that will put humanity first. We are a people who will put love and cooperation and solidarity to deal with these global challenges first.
Well, as I know you, you live what you are talking about. So thanks for taking time for us.
Thank you. Bye, Catherine.